Grandma? I did it, Grandma. I finally stood up for myself. I got real mean and I beat the snot out of Dr. Oz. I can't lie, it felt kind of good. At first. But since then, all I have is this kind of dark, empty feeling. And then I realized, that's how you must feel. All the time. Poor old Grandma. You know, I've been getting lots of advice how to deal with you. Stand up to you, tell on you. But I kind of realized there's just people like you out there. All over the place. When you're a kid, things seem like they're gonna last forever. But they're not. Life changes. You won't always be around. Someday you're gonna die. Someday pretty soon. And when you're laying in that hospital bed, with tubes up your nose, and that little pan under your butt to pee in, I'll come visit you. I'll come just to show you that I'm still alive and I'm still happy. And you'll die. Being nothing but you. Night, Grandma!